waiting for the cross, and it was Bale!